enterprise organizations must prepare today for the cybersecurity threat of the future. It won't be long before quantum computers are able to break the encryption schemes that protect our most valuable data today. And now, even we see the threats are emerging every day. So how do enterprises protect themselves and build a secure, quantum-safe future? It starts with a foundational capability, what we call crypto agility. Crypto agility refers to an ability for an organization, an application, or a system, or even a platform to quickly adapt the cryptography mechanisms, cryptography algorithms, in response to changing threats, technological advances, but also the vulnerabilities. Of course, this raises a question. How do you, as a cybersecurity leader and practitioner, achieve the crypto agility? Honestly, in order to achieve the crypto agility, you need a framework that can help you understand the capabilities that are most critical to ensure the long-term security, privacy, and compliance for your enterprise. And this framework is made up of the three components. The first one is governance. And the second one is the supply chain. And the third one is technology. Let's review each of these three components, starting first with the governance. When we talk about the governance, it's actually an ability for an organization to understand the standards, policies related to an organization's cryptography. That means an industry-related standards, best practices, selecting the right algorithms based on their security needs, ensuring the algorithms are complying to the regulatory requirements. And cryptography governance also defines the guidelines that algorithm selections, standardization, and periodic reviews of incorporating the new standards and retiring when the old standards are outdated. And this capability that is most essential to a good governance should have what we call first thing as algorithms adaptability. Algorithm adaptability means an organizational ability to accommodate the wide range of cryptography algorithms. Symmetric encryption, asymmetric encryption, the classical or the new quantum safe algorithms, or even including hashing and digital signatures as well. And the other important capability that's most important from governance perspective is what we call standards compliance. What do we mean by that is enabling enterprises to make sure they support recognized cryptography standards and the way that is enabling the single source of truth for their enterprises to keep that cryptography inventory in a common format. And that format usually is called cryptography bill of material or CBOM. CBOM is a cryptography standard that communicates all the information that you need to be agile. And it fulfills the automating risk management, enabling the compliance, but also challenging the enterprises or government agencies to enforce their governance framework of their own. CBOM is an open standard and making it a convenient tool for organizations who can point when encouraging the vendors to their supply chain that provides the software, hardware, and other technologies and ensuring the right justification for their governance needs. Let's talk about the second component of the crypto agility framework, which is supply chain. What do we mean by supply chain is honestly understanding the enterprise infrastructure landscape, which means knowing about the applications, the network, and the systems. This is important to know that what cryptography is being implemented in each of these assets that you are acquiring from multiple different vendors. Because it creates a risk that you must understand while you are trying to understand the cryptography implementation. Will it meet your requirements of cryptography compliance, regulation that you need to abide by? This is very important because quantum safe cryptography will just be another source of vulnerability. We know that, and it is also important to find that how these components have dependencies to each other. That means there are different cybersecurity regulations that point the understanding the supply chain. This includes the frameworks like NIST, DORA, NIST2, all view supply chain management as a key cybersecurity measure. Without the information and availability from the supply chain, it is not possible to plan a successful cybersecurity migration. Let's talk about the last component of this framework, which is technology. Cryptography functions should be separated from the hard coding into each of the organization's network, applications, and the systems that you have. This is one of the key requirements, what we call modularity. What we mean by modularity is that every time you need to replace a cryptography scheme or an algorithm, you should not be requiring to shut down your entire organization. Rather, you should be able to quickly adopt the new algorithms and should be running seamlessly. The other important capability you must have in the organization, what we call abstraction. What we mean by abstraction is obviously that how can you detach the hard coding of the cryptography implementations from your applications, but also in your network and the systems, so that every time you are making a change in a cryptography, you don't make the change at the 1,000 different places. You are making in a single place, a centralized place, and replicating those changes across the other places. So this can only be possible if you have abstracted the cryptography implementations within your applications. And this is very important in order to have you really be agile. The next important thing is about what we call automation. What we mean by automation here is that you must have dynamic capabilities to configure, manage your cryptography so that anytime you need to have a management of cryptography parameters, the encryption techniques, the type of the certificate management, or the other key management capability across the infrastructure, we should be able to dynamically change, configure, and require them to be updated as needed. And the automation tools and scripts can help handle these tasks like key generations, rotations, updating the cryptography settings based on the predefined policies and events. Together, these three components, governance, supply chain, and technology, will enable your enterprise to develop the true crypto agility. They will allow you to create a secure environment that is flexible, compliant, and ready for the quantum safe future.